Hello there. Well, today Patiamel TV has made the journey south just outside Rayong to Bang Klong Bang Pai School, where the Jesters, that's the Jesters Care for Kids, and the Herod Foundation have built a new kindergarten to help the children. And now a very familiar face to Patia and indeed PMTV, it's Woody Underwood. Woody, how are you?
Good, Paul, how are you doing?
I'm very well. Listen, thanks very much for inviting us down here today. This is something quite special. I mean, this is what you guys do. You always do something quite special. Tell our viewers about it.
Well, today we've just opened the Jesters Kindergarten. This is a school across from Utapau Airport. This is our biggest school project this year. And once again, it's done with the Herod Foundation, who were a diamond sponsor last year, 400,000 baht. And they always entrust us to find a worthwhile project such as this.
Okay. Now, you were saying in your speech earlier, and it's worth just reiterating this to the viewers, that this is your sort of ethos, or you know, the real thing that the Jesters do is really to try and enhance the educational, education for children in Thailand. And I think it's just vital that we can sort of tell our viewers about that, yeah?
Yeah, no, you're exactly right, Paul. We say shelters, schools, and scholarships and so forth. You know, the first thing is a safe environment, you know, especially for abused kids and so forth. And then getting kids into the government schools, the documentation that the Fountain of Life provides and so forth, and providing the scholarships so they can go.
Okay.
But yeah, education is what we stress, for sure.
It's we've covered many times the likes of the Fountain of Life, and what Woody's saying, of course, is that gives them the correct documentation to be able to go to the government schools. But the reality is that the government schools aren't as well funded as they perhaps in other countries. So that's where the likes of companies or foundations like yourself step in and take up the slack. And it's actually quite a great deal of slack, isn't there?
Yes, there is. We like to say that we're working together.
Yeah.
But you're right, there's a lot of need here as well. You know, we get so involved with the construction of toilets at schools because the schools are growing so fast and there's not enough toilets for all the kids and the teachers. But yeah, there's a lot of need there. The construction of this kindergarten for it's just another example of that.
Well, Bernie Tuppen from the Paddy Sports Club was down here today, and he did a sort of small part to this project, which was providing the 10 toilet blocks.
Right, right. We worked together with the toilet project last year as well.
Okay.
10 additional toilets that was built in April of last year.
Okay.
We just did the opening ceremony today, that's
well,
all.
Sure,
yeah.
Sure. I see from the plaque that the construction of this actually started in November in 2008, and obviously we've just had the sort of official opening ceremony. Now there's 45 kids here at Anyaban, which is kindergarten to you and me, and they're in sort of ages 3 and 4. Is
right,
that right?
Right, that's correct. Yeah.
Okay, so obviously this is going to make a great deal of difference to them, and of course you see the classrooms, they don't look like kitted out in much, but of course the main thing is the interaction with the children and of course with the teacher. And I see they've all got their blankets because kids at this age, of course, they always have a little nap through the day.
Exactly.
It's always quite worrying actually the first time you see them, because you go into the classrooms after lunchtime and they're just covered in talcum powder, you know. Looks like they've been playing Halloween. Okay, but on a serious note, this is good work. I mean, I always seem to be, every time I speak to you, I always think, oh, this must be the busiest time, because you started this project in November, which is a couple of months after the 2008 Children's Fair and the pub night.
Right.
And then you start this project, and then you've got the ceremony today, and then you must also be thinking about this year's Care for Kids charity drive, and also putting the rest of the money that was raised last year. I mean, goodness, how do you do it?
Don't think about it, just do it.
Okay.
But you're right, we have to dovetail the previous year's charity drive into this one. And basically that's what we're doing right now. We're still spending last year's charity drive money.
Okay.
We have 78,000 baht in change left from last year. And then it'll be done. Now we find out today they need some more oscillating fans for the classroom and so forth. And
okay.
And so we'll do that as well. And then we have another project in mind too.
Okay.
But yeah, it's a balancing act, but it gets done.
Sure.
It's
sure.
I was mentioning earlier that last year we raised in cash in kind 8,465,000 baht. Huh? 8 million, just over 8 million of that was in cash, and we distributed over 97% of that already. And where was I going with this? And I know what I was going to say. The thing is that we raise 8 million baht, and we think, wow, that's a lot of money. It'll cover a lot of projects and so forth, and wow, maybe there won't be enough projects to sponsor. But actually, in the end there, you find out that there's still projects left over, and the money's gone. Now we have to wait for this year's charity drive.
Sure, and as you say, when you come along and you, I mean, this is magnificent what you've done today. And of course, there's the playground as well, which is, I mean, it's just great because it's educational, but it's fun for the kids as well.
Yeah.
But there's always a need. There's always extra, isn't there, needed?
There always is a need, yeah, for sure. You know, and like I say, we realize now that they needed some more fans as well.
Mm-hmm.
And you know, when they named the new kindergarten Jester's Kindergarten, they pretty much got us hooked, don't they?
Yeah.
So
they've got
anything
you.
Else you need?